This is for anyone who ever had a dream. Take a risk, a chance. Open that door when opportunity knocks. Never give up.
What's up, guys? Legacy here for another Legacy Reacts. So today we are going to do the next one on my list. I tried to do Isaac's, but looks like the video was deleted. So the next one on the list is from Aerith. So let's check it out here. Get this popped up. Get this full screen for you guys. And also, if you guys want to submit your videos, join my Discord and submit them under the Legacy Reacts channel. And let's get into it. So this says Valiant's Highlights. Okay, I like that. I like how she has the panning of the maps. Nice shot. I like the kind of effect she has going on. Ooh. I like that, to the beats. That's what I'm talking about. Cut to the beats. See, that was nice how she had to cut it like that. Like the song. Nice shot. Ooh, pistol. I like the quick Z. That's good. That's those quick transitions like that. It just makes your video look a little more polished. Ooh, quick scope. Oh, hard scope, my bad. See, that was nice. That was clean. Nice. Uh-oh, flash. Nice. Nice double. Oh! Ooh! What? That was nice.
Reach wins.
And the fade out. There you go. Endgame champions. All right, that's basically how I've been saying the video should be done. Cut to the beats. Nice speeding up to the beats. The effects when the scope comes in, that's really good. The song selection was good, so it had a good beat to it, so you can cut to it. And the highlights were great too, and obviously that was a big moment for Merc winning Valiant. So I think that was a great video. And that's exactly a great example of what you guys should be doing on your videos. That'll help you get more views, and it just makes you look more polished. The fade in, the fade out, you had the pan of the maps and everything. And obviously your clips got to be good as well. And you don't have to be a pro to put the videos together. Just cut them to the beats, you know, add subtle effects there. You don't want to take away from the gameplay. So thank you for Aerith for submitting that video. And please like and subscribe as well if you guys want to see some more great content. And I will see you later tomorrow with CPSL Week 5. I'm Legacy saying peace.